Hello everyone and welcome to the video of Margi RP, in which our today's topic is that how we can enable the credit note option in mode of payment window. Like whenever we purchase something online or offline, then we have to make the payment to purchase those items or products. And like in today's time, whether we are doing purchasing online or offline, small or big, now every retailer or wholesaler has multi-payment options available in order to do the payment. Because we don't know about our respective customers that in which payment mode they are comfortable in doing the payment. And suppose if you don't have the multi-mode of payment option in your software and your customer wants to do the payment through credit card, then in that situation you will lose your valuable customer and your sale will get decreased, and along with it will also put a negative impact on the customer relationship. So by looking at these problems, Margi RP has given a provision in the software in which you can receive the payment through any mode as per the convenience of your customers and can take your business to new heights. And in this video, we will learn that how we can enable the credit note option in mode of payment window. Let's come and see its process in the software. For that, firstly, we will go to the Masters menu, then to Mark Setups, and from here, click on Control Room option. Then this Control Room window will open, in which you will click on this Given Search in All field. Then this small window of Control Room will open, in which we will search Split and then click on this Accept tab. Then this Split window will get open with Few fields, in which from the drop-down of Cash or Credit for No, H for half split, M for multi, R for credit, C for cash, P for party option, we will set this to M, means set as multi. Then we will again come to this Control Room window by pressing escape key. Now again click on this search in all window and search credit card in search field and click on the accept tab. Then this credit card window will get open, in which from the drop down of credit card option required field, we will set this to Y, means yes. And in this number of ledgers required for credit card field, we will mention the number of ledgers as per the requirement, means the number of credit cards you want to enable, that much number of the ledgers you can mention in this field. Suppose we will mention 4 here, and then we will press escape key twice, then do yes to this save changes window. And by pressing escape key, we will come to this home screen window of the software. Now let's create a bill. We will select the items as per the requirement and keep pressing tab key for switching to mode of payment window. So in this way, a mode of payment window will get open, in which you can see that the credit card option is now visible in this mode of payment window according to the number of ledgers that we have set in the Control Room window. So friends, by following the process shown in the video, you can easily enable the credit card option in mode of payment window. Thank you.
Subscribe to Mark Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos.